country girls up here in West Virginia. We'll be right back.